turn right onto the A100 slip road. Autobahn 100.
media who am I interacting with, don't have a centralized committee meeting that censors, because that's you're going to get, you're always going into trouble there. You see that now with Twitter. There's questionable decisions being made now in the other direction also, but in general, like it seems like there's cherry picking of who gets banned and not. It's always going to be the case if it's centralized.
Yeah.
It's going to probably be better with Elon because he's not
not seem like a big deal.
Right. It's important to preserve democracy, Lex.
Right.
And I think, and that's something I think about even with pharma companies, right? The culture in general, the vision of Pfizer and so on, is to create medicine that helps a large number of people.
Boner pills.
Boner pills primarily, yes.
Yeah. What's your, what do you got there?
It's a poem. Let's wrap this up.
I was
trying to get close to the truth about Mr. Pfizer.
I think you got close to the truth. You want to go more?
No.
Keep talking about Pfizer if you like.
Bukowski, of course.
Stand-up. Like, stand-up said it once, and I thought about it. I was like, Dad, that's right. He's like,